might still have the points. I've got the little coin star. I've also landed on the most tapping spaces, and as it stands right now, I would beat anybody in a tie. But I just have to hope Wario does not get the moon game star. So just let you know Wario has 3 stars, I have 1, so. And Luigi has more Donkey Kong 0. Now, if the standings finish like this at the end of the game, become bonus stars. If Wario gets even 1, then he would automatically win, regardless of what happens. Anyway, Slot Car Derby.
Ready? Go!
Be careful not to spin out. Try to get a star. Got it. Ah! Up to 164 coins. So needless to say, I think I've definitely got the coin star in the bank. Donkey Kong into the lava. Yoshi used Mega Punch. It was super effective. Yeah. As you can probably tell by that plastic, like, two of my most favorite video game franchises would have to be Mario Party and Pokemon. Hence me going, Yoshi used Mega Punch. It's super effective. Just now. Oh! Magic lamp for Donkey Kong, eh? Oh, they better have that when I get to the item shop. Hopefully I do enough to get to the item shop. And let's see. Yeah, I rolled enough to get there. Magic lamp. I think, after all the trouble Donkey Kong's gone through, I think he's finally gonna get a star. Looks looks like Luigi won't use his skeleton machine. Totem pole power. Taking Coinstar from me. Has Donkey Kong used his magic lamp? Yes, he is. So he's finally gonna get a star! You know what? Good for you, Donkey Kong. I'm happy for you. After all the trouble you have to go through in this game, after all the trouble you have in this game, you deserve one, so I give you a pat on the back. Though. But at least one star is better than none, right?
Yeah!
Speaking of stars, the next one is gonna be... Oh boy. Right over there. I might be able to get to it, but I would have to use my golden mushroom to do so. Stars, at least on the map. And it's not able to steal anything. Okay, you only one. Alright, let's see the map. But even if he made it to Boo, he wouldn't have had enough to steal anyway. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, there's a chance I can get there, but it's going to require using my golden mushroom, and it's also going to require me rolling some big numbers. 9. Good. 7. Okay. And... no, that won't do. 18. That is not going to be enough. Check here. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Well, it's gonna be a blue space here, right? Well, I tried. And it's gonna be platform peril. I'm good at the Mario Party 1 version of this. The Mario Party 2 version of this, not so much. But I am on a minigame streak right now.
Stop!
So that could work in my favor. Well, Wario's not gonna win this.
Finish!
Oh my god, I actually won at Mario Party 2's Platform Peril! even one bonus star, that'll render the other bonus results. I got minigame. I also got coin. I'm pretty sure I got happening. Yeah, I got happening. So I won all three bonus stars, which means I have won the game. Snatching victory from the jaws of defeat. Yo ho ho, a cake for treasure. Arr, stop right there. You wouldn't be thinking of stealing me treasure now, would you, matey? I was just looking, Captain. I'd take any. Arr, that better be me. Arr, who goes there? Why, it's Captain Yoshi. So you come, Captain Yoshi. You'll never get me, Grunter. Arr, perfect fool. Ouch, that smarts. Oh, he's going home crying to his mommy. Fine then, Billy, you can have the treasure. Thank you, Yoshi, you're the superstar pirate. Alright, that's gonna do it, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you next time.